Welcome back to my channel. I'm sure you're no stranger to the oversized collar trend that we've been seeing lately, and today I'm sharing 6 ways to style them. Personally, I love how bold and overstated these collars are, and if like me, you love using your style as a form of self-expression, then what a perfect way to tell the world that you're a super dramatic wannabe infant. I've always gone in and out of a Peter Pan phase, and I mean that in both the sense that I've enjoyed wearing Peter Pan collars, and also that I've refused to grow up. But I just love this fresh new take on them. So, as always, you can find all the outfit details in the old description below. And without further ado, here are 6 ways to style the oversized Peter Pan collar. My first inclination when musing over how to style this was to layer it under a dress. Because if I have any chance to not wear pants, I'm gonna take it. In this case, I chose this yellow plaid baby doll dress to really solidify the whole adult toddler thing. At this point, the only thing I'm missing is a diaper. So to balance things out a little, I've paired it with this pair of Mary Jane heels, which are still cutesy and girly like the rest of the outfit, but the added height makes it a little bit more grown up. And in this outfit, as well as all the others, I finished off the look with my Mejuri pearls because I never take them off, really. For a smarter look, I chose to style this shirt with these thrifted gingham trousers, white tube socks, and leather Oxford pumps. It's definitely bordering on a grandma goes to college type look, but I'm into it. I'm hoping the toddler vibes paired with the grandma vibes balance each other out and provide the mid-20s vibe I'm actually going for. Alternatively, another way to steer into the whole toddler-esque quality of these massive Peter Pan collars is to wear them with overalls. This outfit is like Baby Doll moves to the farm, and then just to throw a complete monkey wrench into all of it, I put on this very city-style bucket hat because who doesn't love a good identity crisis? Am I right, folks? Anywho, these overalls are actually for sale over on my Depop, so if you like them, they're all yours, baby. They're in the link down below. In a totally different direction, a great way to style these very feminine collars is to juxtapose them with something really tough like leather. I chose these leather pants that I thrifted eons ago, and because I'm not really one for looking too badass, as I feel like my personality speaks for itself in that regard, I chose to soften the look with a very effortless headscarf. So the whole thing gets this very housewife joins a biker gang effect, and I love it. Also perfect for spicing up a collarless jacket. I thrifted this pink tweed one, and if you saw this year's Chanel runway show, then you'll notice I'm definitely taking a lot of cues from that. I thought the jacket was a nice pop of color over the otherwise monochromatic look, and the collar over the top makes everything a little bit more playful. Are also perfect to throw on under a sweatshirt when you're having a bit of a lazy day but you still want to be cute. If I was styling this outfit 10 years ago during my grungy, angry Tumblr phase, I most certainly would have paired this look with Doc Martens, but now I'm more grown and refined, and I like to make other people angry by wearing socks with heels. Anywho, this whole outfit has very private school punk kind of attitude to it, and I always find myself coming back to that style for some reason, so I particularly like this one. So those are 6 ways to style the oversized Peter Pan collar. I hope you liked it, and I hope it gave you a little bit of inspiration to try playing around with this trend yourself. So I'd be curious to see how you like to style these collars. If you like to style them at all, let me know down in the comments below, or come over and connect with me on my Instagram at @wheresheNow. Tag me in your outfits. I love seeing them. I love sharing them. Don't forget, the world is your runway. I'll see you very soon with another video, but until then, have a lovely day. Bye!